Okay. Dear motherfucking Mike Donald. Yeah, motherfucking Mike. Ronald motherfucking Mike Donald. Yeah, yeah, you. It's been 22 motherfucking years. 22 that I didn't count it. My motherfucking self. And you still ain't found a motherfucker yet to fix this motherfucking ice cream machine. 22 years. You done built the whole motherfucking house, Ronald. Whole motherfucking house. A nice house. From what they done told me. And so you want me to believe you know how to motherfucking build a house. But you can't find nobody to fix no motherfucking ice cream machine. Oh, you got Ice Dairy Queen. Where they get that motherfucking ice cream machine from? Cause theirs ain't never broke. You worth 500 some motherfucking billion dollars. And you want me to believe 22 years later, you still can't find nobody with a motherfucking flathead screwdriver to come out there and fix that motherfucking ice cream machine. I seen the commercial last night. You walking there to motherfucking Jose and give motherfucking Jose a scholarship and everybody go to yelling and you hug him and all that. So you mean to tell me motherfucking Jose don't know nobody? Jose don't know nobody to fix the motherfucking ice cream machine. All I wanted was a motherfucking Carmel Sunday, two Piker nuts. That's all I wanted. I didn't want no motherfucking fish salmon. I didn't want none of that. You know how many motherfucking kids' hearts you done broke by this motherfucking ice cream machine? Never motherfucking working here, Ronald. And the question that I really want to motherfucking know, that I think we all want to know, who keep breaking the motherfucking ice cream machine? Call the motherfuckers out. I want to fight a motherfucker for you. It's why I'm motherfucking ice. Who keep breaking the motherfucking ice cream machine? This don't make no motherfucking 22 years and counting. And that motherfucking ice cream machine ain't been working yet for two consecutive days in 22 motherfucking years. So all I'm saying to you, Mr. Mike, listen, if you can find a motherfucker to make them long red motherfucking shoes you've been wearing, I know you can find a motherfucker to fix the motherfucking ice cream machine. So, Ronald, if you don't want to sell me no motherfucking ice cream, just say that.
Got a friend in love with a cold season.